lady we have right here, onion, much a pound for onion? And the pumpkin?
$100 pound.
$100 pound for pumpkin. All right, definitely I get some pumpkin. And the word of the day is jacket, used to describe a child who was given the last name of a man who is not his or her biological father. Now let's use it in context.
That jacket, they don't fit me.
That is not my child.
Jacket.